talking to New York Jets star wide receiver Brandon Marshall, who's honored here tonight for the Humanitarian Award. Brandon, talk to me about your work with Project 375 and what it means for you.
Well, it means a lot. You know, it was then, 5-6 years ago, where I had my my lowest point in my life, and that's actually was one of the best times in my life because I realized my true purpose, and that was that I was bigger than the game, and that the game didn't define me, that it was just a platform to fulfill my purpose. So that's our goal, is to bridge the gap in the mental health community, and every day we're pounding the pavement trying to get raise a lot of awareness and also put on-site behavioral health care services in our schools.
When you see these 11 elite athletes, not only for what they've done on the football field, but in the classroom, scholar athletes, what is the biggest piece of advice you can give them as they make the transition from high school to college?
You know what, as athletes, sometimes we focus so much on the physical. We focus so much on just training to be an elite athlete. We spend so much time building up our muscles. And what I've learned over the last 6 or 7 years is that we have to train our whole being. So when we can intervene and prevent athletes going down the wrong path early, as far as thinking they're just here to play sports and that's who they are, that's why God created them, it's really special to see when we can grab them young and really show them that, listen, there's an athlete, but there's also the person in you. There's a spirit in you. And we also have to make sure that's healthy and strong and big and fast and all those good things.
As an organization, seeing your head coach, Todd Bowles, show up, seeing the president, Neil Glatt, show up for your hard work in Project 375, what does that mean for you?
It's confirmation that the things that we're doing in the community are effective. We're being efficient with our time and resources, and there's nothing more important than affirmation. It's vital for life. You know, we don't care about the accolades and awards, but when you get recognized, to me, it's fuel. It's fuel to continue to go down the path you're going. And when you don't, maybe you need to look in the mirror and say, okay, what are we doing? But we don't judge ourselves and our works off of what everyone else says. Because we believe what we're doing is right and it's from our heart, but we do appreciate it and we use it as fuel because it tells us we're going on the right path.
Great insight from Brandon Marshall.